just shut it down. It seems like they shut it down right when the raver came. And we saw YouTube of the same shit happening last year. Like they shut down the ride when the ravers got on.